Hello, my name is Claire Hammond and this is Sue Thomas, and we're General Imaging Application Specialists for the Philips Ultrasound UK team.
Today we'll be showing you how to perform a shearwave elastography study using the EPIQ Ultrasound System.
So now we're going to look at shearwave elastography. Shearwave elastography is used to assess the stiffness of the liver in patients with cirrhotic and fibrous livers. Shearwave essentially offers a virtual biopsy of the liver, reducing the need for risky intervention. This method gives an absolute quantitative result, reduces subjective assessment of liver texture, and is more sensitive to changes in the early stages of fibrosis. Shearwave works by sending out a push pulse, which produces a transverse wave. Additional detection waves are then emitted to detect the speed of the ripples, which is proportional to the stiffness of the tissue. Shearwave should be used in addition to the routine liver scan. To start, select the C51 transducer and your preferred abdominal preset. To obtain accurate shearwave measurements, scan intercostally through the right lobe of the liver, preferably segments 7 and 8. Avoid the left lobe as cardiac motion will give inaccurate results. To begin, select the elasto control at the bottom of the touch panel. Find an area of the liver you would like to sample, away from the liver capsule and which contains no vessels and bile ducts, and place the sample box over the area. Please note that you can sample to a maximum of 8 centimetres. When happy, ask the patient to suspend breathing and press the update button. The patient can now resume breathing while the system cools down. The measurement will appear in the left-hand corner on the screen. You can select which unit the measurement is displayed in, meters per second or kilopascals. Once selected, press Acquire 1 to store the measurement in the calcs package. It is recommended to take around 10 samples, however you can store up to 15 in the calcs list. Thank you for watching. We hope you find this video useful.